What's everyone? XAGucha 22 here, and I'm back with another video. Alright guys, I just got done by watching John Jones versus Dominic Reyes. It was a very, very close fight, but I thought John Jones did enough to win the fight. Round one was all Dominic Reyes. Reyes dropped John Jones, and he was hitting Jones with a lot of good shots. Round two was John Jones, where Jones started to pick up the fight. Jones just started to pick Reyes apart. But once again, like I said, Reyes had some of his good moments, but I still think round two was all Jones. Like I said, round three, I gave round three to Reyes. Like I said, Reyes was still getting off good shots against John Jones and doing a lot of slipping with the uppercut. But like I said, Reyes won that round. Round four and five was just all Jones, man. Like I said, Reyes was doing way too much backpedaling in round four and five. John Jones got the takedown, even though Reyes popped back up. But still, John Jones managed to win those rounds, man. Like I said, man, John Jones, man, like I said, don't be mad at Jones, man. Just be mad at the opponent, because most of these guys don't bring it to Jones, man. Like I said, man, you're not going to beat John Jones with a decision, man. Like I said, you got to take the fight to John Jones, man. And that's one thing that none of these fighters can do, man. They can't take the fight to him, man, because he's just that damn good. But like I said, man, at the end of the day, though, like I said, I had to fight 3-2 Jones. Reyes, he came to fight. But like I said, at the end of the day, though, Reyes didn't look like he wanted to be champion. Like I said, he just wanted to squeak out a decision. Like I said, you're not going to get a decision against John Jones. But other than that, man, I'm out.